back at the mile loop again. We've got Lee and Jodie for the beaters coming down.
We've got Winston
today, our mascot. And Will is down in a little stream down there doing some mud life.
Shouting that he's stuck.
Already had some out, so.
Yeah, sounds like it's
going to
be a good one. Yeah. I hope we get some done.
You
can let me do some
fishing. Alright then.
Come on,
let's
go.
Hello. Hello.
An orange battery. Hello. Hello, you alright?
Beakers are here.
Hi, we are here. No change.
Mickey Mouse pole. Actually, that's a reasonable. Mickey Mouse pole. Top of a can, eh? Bit of a lighter. Wasn't very heavy.
Will's chuffed with his, I think it's Black Tower.
It's got a big face. What's it on?
Quite, I don't know. I'll have to clean it. I mean, it's got a barcode on it, so it's not that old, but it's a nice bottle. You wait there, it's okay! Mm. He's having anxiety when I'm...
Bit of wire in it now. Washer.
I got this when I was mudlarking. I caught it when I was mudlarking. So I
shelving? Yeah. Oh, that's it. Bit of chain. Mm-hmm. A penny. Jam jar lid, can lid, in a new battery, spot top. That was close. smash it, yeah. Another battery. Rusty washer. Battery, bottle top, spunky. Jam lid and a pair of pliers. Keep them all washed up. I put them in my toolbox, look at them. They're quite nice.
Spam.
Big Inge.
Hey, what's that?
Big Inge! Staff camp.
First puppy name. Yeah. Snappy pin. Hello, Vince. Come on in.
So we picked up this boat before, all things sank. We had the stove out of it, we're looking for the door, but there's loads of metal that's still in there. So today, getting my dry gear on, we're going in, clearing out what we can. Hopefully, it should be an interesting video. And we've got Lee from the Peaky Chuckers.
Hi!
Right, should stay dry, should stay warm, we shall see what happens. Oh, that feels weird. Quite satisfied as well. Oh no, my belly's getting wet. Thank you. In case you're wondering, my legs haven't grown. There's a diesel tank here and I'm standing on it.
I was pulling on something, so I think it's probably gone round something.
I appear to have a leak. guessing that water that's got in is from the back. Well, they're not 100% waterproof because it's been getting in through my back. And I'm a little sloshy. No, that's not it.
I thought it was a car doing fast.
No, it's the air coming out.
Be back.
Well, come along.
Yeah. Dick on a stick. So, we've had a shifty round. The actual inside the boat is quite, it was a wooden floor, and because of the fire, it's so uneven and full of holes that it's not really safe to get in. I've picked it on a biscuit. So, but we've gone all the way around. There's some fiberglass panels or wooden panels underneath on the floor, which may be covering the grate for his fire. But when they come and lift it out, we'll definitely come back and have a good perk up and see what we can find. So, right, thank you very much. Considering the time of day and how cool it is, I'm not cold. No. Even though I was wet, the wetsuit kept the warmth in. Right, and all dry, a change. Just got to clear up now, but I've got a few more bits out of there. I think the door for the stove is in there, and I'm guessing when they eventually come, I'll lift it out probably this end, because all the outboard end and the rudder and everything is still intact to the hull, so it's quite a strong point. So I reckon as I lift it up like that, everything will just. So if we what three words these positions, probably back, we'll be able to come back and go at it. So thanks for watching, and we'll see you on the next one. Good night from me.
Good night from him.
Ta-da!